first of all, I think we have to be looking at the grassroots, because that's the base of a pyramid. And then we have to also look at what do we need to do to get to the top of the pyramid. So we have various stages. So we go from grassroots to national federations, clubs, of course, and then we get into the international field of where we are competing at either world championships, world cups, continental championships, and then, of course, the pinnacle for one of the sports I'm involved in is the Olympic Games. Of course, I'm very involved in other areas, such as the World Games, which are for all those sports events that are non-Olympic, because we do have Olympic federations participating in the World Games, but only for those disciplines that are not in the Olympic program. And regretfully, in terms of the Financial Times of today, the economies around the world, I think it's going to be more difficult to find sponsors, or sponsors will be handpicking or reducing their contributions to sport at various levels. 2005 was the most successful games we've ever staged. We had over 500,000 spectators. We had unbelievable television coverage. And of course, the IOC having us come in as we are under the patronage of the IOC, which gave us the rights to use the rings within the rules of the IOC, has certainly helped the World Games to progress. We learned that we have to make sure that we have the top athletes. We also had to make sure that when we came to the team events, that there could be no teams that were of a lower standard than were that had qualified or should have qualified. There have been certain sports that we have told cannot be participating in Kaohsiung because they cannot deliver the top athletes. They would like certain events that they want as invitational sports so that they can promote the sports within Asia. We will see in 2013, and I believe that we will make the announcement on December the 15th as to the city for 2013, and it's more than likely it's going to be Europe. So with the result, we will see again another change, cultures, what do they feel they would like as invitational sports, because we try to help them balance their budgets by giving them the local theme to it as well. So there's always a change at every World Games edition.